गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस विद यू चैप्टर नंबर 2 ऑफ हिस्ट्री. द टाइटल ऑफ द लेसन इज फ्रॉम हंटिंग गैदरिंग टू ग्रोइंग फूड. इन दिस लेसन वी विल ट्राई टू स्टडी व्हाट वर द मेन जॉब ऑफ द पीपल, अर्लीस्ट पीपल, एंड व्हाई दे मूव फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर प्लेस. नाउ दिस लेसन स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम द टाइटल द अर्लीस्ट पीपल. व्हाई वर दे ऑन द मूव. Now in this lesson we will try to find out what were the earliest people and why they moved from one place to another place. We know about people who lived in the subcontinent as early as 2 million years ago. Today we describe them as hunter gatherers. The name comes from the way in which they got their food. Generally they hunted wild animals, caught fish and birds, gathered fruits, roots, nuts, seeds, leaves, stalks and eggs. It means in the earlier time people move from one place to another place in search of food. Basically in this paragraph we will find why people move from one place to another place. Generally people move from one place to another place in the search of food. And from where they get the food? They hunted wild animals, caught fish and birds, gathered fruits, roots, nuts, seeds, leaves, stalks and eggs. It means they find their food by hunting the wild animals. It means they get the food by killing the animals which are moving freely in the forests. Second way of getting the food is by caught of fish and birds. Means they caught fish, birds, or otherwise they gathered fruits, roots, nuts, seeds, etc. for their food. Hunter gatherers moved from place to place. There are two main reasons for this. Now in this exercise you will also find one question: why hunter gatherers moved from place to place? Basically there are two reasons for the moving of hunter gatherers from one place to other place. First reason for moving the hunter gatherers from one place to other place is if they had stayed at one place for a long time they would have eaten up all the available plant and animal resources. Therefore they would have had to go elsewhere in search of food. It means if a group of persons stay for a particular place for a long period of time, there will naturally exhaust of available plant and animal resource. It means whenever people live for a long time, they will eat up all the animals, plants and whatever resources are available at that place. So when the whole material is exhausted, they have to move to another place. It means one basic reason of moving of hunter and gatherers from one place to another place is that if they stay at any particular place for a long period of time, they will eat up all the resources, they will eat up all the plant, animals and whatever fruits or seeds which we have studied in the earlier paragraph, that will be exhausted, that will be completed, that will be finished. So in order to get new resources for food, they have to move from one place to other place. The second, animal moves from place to place either in search of small prey or in the case of deer or wild cattle in search of grass and leaves. That is why those who hunted them had to follow their movements. It means when the earlier people move from one place to another place, there was one reason for themselves. Another reason was their moving was that they have the animals, and these animals also require grass, and when they stay at a particular place, the grass is also adjusted. So in order to find out, in order to get raw material, in order to get grass for their animals and other things, they have also to move from one place to another place. Now third, plants and trees bear fruits in different seasons. So people have moved from season to season in search of different kind of plants. It means in particular region, in particular area, whatever trees are there lying, they does not give fruit throughout the year. Whenever their season comes, they give the fruit. And after going out the season, they do not provide food. It means when any particular season, the people where they are staying and their trees of that area, forests of that area are providing them resources. Up to the time when the resources are provided, when the fruits or other things are provided by the forest, by the trees, by the plants of that area, they have to stay there because they will get fruits or other raw material or other things from that trees or plants. And whenever season is over, these trees, these plants will not provide them anything. So they have to move to the another place. The fourth reason of moving of the people from one place to another place is plants and animals need water to survive. It means we easily know that it is very clear that whatever animals they have, they also require the water for their survival. And water is found in the lakes, pools, streams and rivers. And when people stay for a long period of time in any particular place, their water is going to be exhausted, their water is going to be finished. In such a situation, they have to move from one place to another place. Now, how do we know about these people?